A massive emergency response is underway this hour after a deadly derailment in the state's outback. At least two people are dead after a freight train collided with a truck near Bindarrah, near SA's border with New South Wales. Tom Johnson is there. Tom, it's a scene of utter devastation.
Yes, it really is, Zell. The collision derailed the train, sparking a fire and leaving carriages strewn across the crash scene. Tragically, two train drivers from Port Augusta, aged 48 and 57, have died. Incredibly, the 75-year-old truck driver from Queensland survived. He was taken to hospital with minor injuries. He was carrying a load of avocados. The disaster happened at 10:30 this morning, with major crash investigators arriving at the scene this afternoon. The Australian Transport Safety Bureau has also launched a full investigation with specialists arriving from Adelaide. The train is a regular service from Sydney and the crossing is clearly signposted for drivers on the Barrier Highway. Now, Pacific National released a statement in the hours after this unfolded saying the incident is having a profound impact across the organisation. A huge stretch of highway from Broken Hill to Oodlawirra is now blocked. Drivers needing to get between Adelaide and Broken Hill now need to go via Mildura, adding nearly 2 hours to the trip. We've been told this road could be closed for days. Investigators now have a big task ahead of them, piecing together exactly how this horrific crash unfolded.